Brandi Carlile's The Story, coming to you from Lacey Brown.
All of these lines across my face tell you the story of who I am. So many stories of where I've been and how I've got to where I am. Oh, but these stories don't mean anything if you've got no one to tell them to like I do. I was made for you. You see the smile across my mouth. It's hiding the words that don't come out. Now all of my friends who think that I'm blessed, well, they didn't know my head was a mess. No, they don't know who I really am, and they don't know what I've been through. I was made for you. You know that it's true that I was made for you.
Yo, all right, listen, you know what's cool about this? This is what's really cool right now. Like, to me, like, the song was definitely a little boring, and I love Brandi Carlile, I love the song. It's just a little sleepy, right? But it's your best performance for me in a long time, so congrats. Yo, so big old props and congrats on that. And I tell you what, listen, I mean, I was sitting here, like, thinking, I forgot that you had that break in your voice where you did the false and the head voice and all that. It was very cool, man.
Thank you.
I agree with Randy. It is your best performance to date. I thought that song sounded like something that was written for you or you wrote yourself. It was a perfect song choice, and you have such a distinctive voice. I thought it was really good.
Performances like this are why you got here.
Oh, thank you.
Effortless singing, reaching in different places, in and out of your register, your voice straight, front and center. This is the kind of record you need to be doing. I thought it was a brilliant choice, and you're back on your path.
Yay.
You really are. The journey, she's back. She's back on.
Yeah, I have to say, I didn't love the song, but you sang it really, really well. That, to me, was like listening to something on the radio. Can't fault the vocals. And where you're very good is that you know where the cameras are, how to look. You know, it feels like you've been doing this a long time. I still, for me, haven't heard the right song connection yet. Because this is in danger of being forgotten.
I think it was this.
Well, it was good. Good reviews and good comments.
Yeah, we're good.
All right, let's get the numbers out for Lacey to vote. 1-866-IDOL-03. 1-866-436-5703. You can text the word vote to 5703. Lines will open at the end of the show. Lacey,
thank you very much.
We're going to leave you for just a moment, but coming up next, we've got some Carole King courtesy of Caitlin live here. Hang on.